Recently, artificial intelligence has become a topic of interest for many. Did you know you can make some interesting videos using artificial intelligence effortlessly? In this video, let's have a look how to make videos using artificial intelligence and VideoProc flagger. Okay, let's start the video. In this tutorial, we are going to cut out a part of this video, recreate this part using artificial intelligence, and then re-import it to the video. We are going to use Google Drive and VideoProc flagger to get things done. A huge shout out to this YouTuber whom I got this idea from. First, we open VideoProc flagger, import a video, drag it into the video track, use the split tool to separate these parts from the rest. We'd better keep this part under 2 seconds, as it can take a long time for the artificial intelligence to render long clips. Then we press Shift and M to add a marker on the timeline. Delete unwanted clips. Click here to export this clip. Next, let's find the link listed in the description box. Click on it to open this. Next, we hit File. Choose Save a Copy in Drive for saving this on our Google Drive. Now the copy of Disco Diffusion pops up. Click on the icon on the left to enter the file manager. Let's find the clip we just exported from VideoProc flagger. Drag it into here. Next, we get to the right side. Find the diffusion and clip model settings. Go to diffusion model. Select this option. Then keep scrolling down to find the basic settings under settings. We need to fill in the width and height according to the properties of the clip we just exported. We can right-click on the folder, choose Properties, and then go to Details to check the frame width and height. Next, modify the following settings based on the video parameters we found. If you want to know more about the uses of these parameters, you can download the tutorial and check the cheat sheet. After that, keep scrolling down to find the animation settings. Set video input as the animation mode. Then enter the path of the video. Click on this icon. Find the file we just uploaded. Take a right click. Choose copy path. And then paste the path over here. Let's keep scrolling down to find the extra settings. Changing the volumes for these two options to 0.3. Then come over to prompts. Describe the style that you want to see. You can enter more than one natural word. Separate the different words with a comma. The more words you enter, the more precise the outcome you will get. It's more possible to get the desired AI-generated content. After the adjustments, go to Runtime and click on Run All. Now, we just need to wait for artificial intelligence to generate the paint. This process may last long. It may last for tens of minutes or even an hour. Next, we get to Google Drive. Find a folder named AI. And by turn, we click on Disco Diffusion. Images out. And time to disco. Now we get a series of files. We only need to download the MP4 file. Let's go back to VideoProc Flagger. Drag the original video to video track. Split the video over the marker. Then we add the clip recreated by AI. Drag and drop it onto the original position. Choose the previous clip. Enter Speed Editor. Here we speed up this clip. Hit Apply to go back to the main interface. Go to the Effects panel to find a glitch. Drag it in between these two clips. Okay, we just made a cool video. Well, this is all for today's video. If you want to know more editing tricks or what has been going on with VideoProc Flagger, be sure to click the subscribe button. See you in our next editing tutorial. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.